We are the Science Kids! Today we're in the amusement park. Look at all these amazing rides. Today we're going to talk about the Newton's three laws of motion. Now let's go to the roller coaster.
Newton's first law of motion states that a body in motion stays in motion.
And a body at rest will stay at rest.
Once the coaster goes down, it builds momentum and gets in motion.
It keeps moving and moving and moving and moving. It built so much momentum that it kept going when it went up.
That's Newton's first law of motion. Newton's second law of motion is a formula.
The formula is force equals mass times acceleration, or F equals ma.
Ever wonder why they put straps and handles in roller coasters?
You might say, it's obviously for safety.
Yes, but what makes roller coasters dangerous?
When the coaster accelerates, the force increases.
So if the strap and handle wasn't there, the force would make you fly off. Literally!
Last but not least is Newton's third law of motion.
And we're going to the bumper cars.
Newton's third law states that every action has an equal and opposite reaction.
For example, when Sophie and I hit each other, we go in the opposite direction with the same force.
Newton's third law can be found in almost every action.
We hope you enjoyed this video.
Stay tuned for our next few videos.
Check our website shown below. And as always, science is everywhere.